he must have been a real pleasure to have in class.